Every now and then we hear about a super virus that spooks the wits out of us. In 2014 till the middle of last year, it was Ebola. But in the latter part of 2015, a new monster seems to have emerged. It is called the Zika virus. We hear about it everywhere, newspapers, TV, and social media. And every day we hear about its expanding footprint, to an extent that it even poses a threat to the Summer Olympic Games to be held next year in Rio de Janeiro. So what is this microbial monster? How did it originate? Who does it affect? Let's quickly recap 5 facts about this health nuisance. What is the Zika virus? Zika is a disease caused by the Zika virus, which belongs to the family of flavivirus, which causes diseases like West Nile, dengue, and yellow fever, just to name a few. The most common way of acquiring this virus is from mosquito bites. And this is the same mosquito that spreads dengue and chikungunya. But mosquitoes infected with chikungunya and dengue bite only during the day, but the ones that transmit Zika also bite at night. Experts also say that the Zika virus could also be sexually transmitted or can be passed through blood transfusions. So how did the virus get its name? Zika virus was discovered in the monkeys of Zika forests in Uganda in 1947, and thus the name. In 1952, it was first detected in humans in Uganda and Tanzania. Until as recent as 2007, less than 10 cases of Zika infection in humans had been reported. What are the symptoms? Only 1 out of 5 people infected with Zika virus fall sick. Illness caused by Zika virus is mild and mimics common sickness like fever, rash, joint pain, and conjunctivitis. For this reason, it is difficult to detect this disease early. People do not have to get hospitalized, they do not have to undergo intensive medical tests. The symptoms last from somewhere between 2 to 7 days. So why is it dangerous for us? While for most parts since the virus was discovered, it was thought to be harmless. But with the outbreak in Brazil, which started in 2015, a dangerous side of the virus has been discovered. It seems that the virus affects newborn babies whose mothers were infected with the virus during pregnancy. The babies born with the virus have a crippling birth defect called microcephaly. This causes babies to have smaller heads and underdeveloped brains. A baby suffering from microcephaly may be physically or mentally impaired for life. What is the current situation? Currently, Brazil is facing one of the largest Zika outbreaks, where around 4,000 cases of either birth defect or deaths of newborn have been confirmed. It has been estimated that more than 1 million people worldwide have been infected with the Zika virus, mostly in South America and the Caribbean. In Asia, one case of Zika has been reported from China. However, there is no case reported from India so far. What is worrying is the fact that there is no vaccine for the virus, and it could take a long, long time before one could be made available. So let's not panic, and since prevention is the best cure, save yourself from mosquitoes and hope that this monster of a virus does not find a way to reach us.